In a room without windows and no chairs with pillows, she sat down and asked me my name. Before I would answer, I thought I'd romance her. Perhaps she was thinking the same. You're pretty hot, and I like what you got. One fine looking dame. She said, I'm here from HR, and you are the star in a new sexual harassment claim. Thought I was dead, but I kept my head. Who could say such a thing? I love the ladies like my Mercedes, and I always take off my ring. I tell them they're pretty while I stare at their. It does not mean anything. A harasser I'm not. What proof have you got? That HR chick began to sing. Yep, that's harassment indeed. We went over this in training. Did you not pay heed? Everyone's complaining. Our patience is waning about your sexual needs. 'Cause yep, that's harassment indeed. I just did not get it. How could I regret it? Chicks crave attention from men. I'm like a rooster, a lady seducer in a workplace full of hens. So say, who complained? I want their full names so that I can talk to them. The HR chick turned gray, yelled, that's not okay, and started singing again. Yep, that's harassment indeed. Why can't you see it, you gross pig? This investigation's over, we'll have to roll over due to facts that we must concede. Because, yep, that's harassment indeed. Now, come a little closer. No, a little bit closer. Yes, I have something to tell you, yes. Now I make good money, so I'll get my honey whenever and wherever I please. Just write me up like legal makeup, the lawyers we need to appease. We'll write a check, who gives a heck? We set aside cash for these fees. When money matters, the owners would rather pay off silly claims like these. Even though, yep, that's harassment indeed. I'll never see the harm that I breed. I'll get to stay because that is the way it works in reality. Even when it's harassment indeed. So baby, close the door. Even when it's harassment indeed.